everybody.
The best part of the day.
Some people, especially the girls,
cry. Oh, really?
Or whine. The whining makes it the worst.
That's for all girls, though.
You're going to whine?
No, girl.
Oh, girls, yeah. Don't insult girls.
Girls whine.
Girls whine. They do.
They we do. Have to put up with them.
Well, we have to put up with you not stopping talking.
You want water or what do you want?
Water! I'm so thirsty. I'm so thirsty.
When he gets home.
Okay.
So thirsty.
You don't get it. I don't. What's water? What is water, anyway?
Tomorrow he can brush his teeth. And tomorrow we can start routine with warm salt water. That'll keep those areas clean. The ice and shoes him. Keep him only there by the ears 20 minutes on and 20 off today and tomorrow. So for 48 hours, use the ice. He can use it after that, too, but it really helps the most in those first 48 hours. Talked about the diet. I don't need to smoker. Stitches.
Put your tongue back in
your
mouth.
Some people get bruising down here, and it's perfectly normal. Some do, some don't. So don't worry about it if he does. The nausea, we typically only see that if they
don't leave your tongue in your mouth.
That's why it's so important. Dry socket we talk about. Friday, Saturday will be his worst days for pain and swelling.
Okay.
Usually around the second, third day, it's the worst for them.
Okay.
And then it starts getting better. So if you get into Sunday, Monday, and the pain is increasing instead of decreasing, then give us a phone
call. Okay.
Yeah, it's nothing dangerous. It's nothing to worry about. A dry socket, I mean, it's just painful. And we can help with that.
Okay.
Hey, just leave a gun here. Tell mom what water is.
H2O.
What is H2O?
I'll be right back.
Who hasn't been laughing? I want a whole thing. I am. Mom. You don't believe me.
You are
in the house. Let's wrestle. What is Rich? Let's wrestle.
I don't know where Rich is. You want to wrestle Rich?
Yeah.
Be back.
Let's do it. I'm a big up. I cannot feel the entire everything in my mouth.
Should I send Rich over tonight? Brett, put your tongue back in your mouth.
It feels so funny.
Hey, should I send Rich over tonight?
What?
Our asshole?
Who's Rich?
Rich.
Rich.
Rich. Rich, you said you wanted to wrestle Rich.
Rich who?
Rich Williams.
Oh! You made a wrestle. Oh, I'll beat him up.
Okay.
Your mouth is open too wide. Shut, bite the gut.
I said beat him up.
No. Okay, that's enough. No, you go to sleep. Be the mayor of the quiet town.
Okay, let's play a game.
Nope.
Quiet game.
I don't play a game. That one. This whole man drives on the back of that thing.